Luigi's on their team, but we have Rosalina. Ah! Hey, guys. Random one. Oh my get you this time. So fool. There goes Yoshi. Okay. I'm gonna oh, I wasn't even looking. You going to bed?
No, I'm not.
Oops. It's in the throne now. Shock dodge. Soft. Sorry, Kim Blob. I got him.
Oops. Oh, poor King Boo. Oh, the unexpected flan. Oh, my lord. Wouldn't be in his head right now. I was about to say, I wouldn't like to be in his shoes. Be flattened all the time. Too big on his balloon.
Be careful, Cam.
Don't.
And the pillow will stink and sweaty feet.
Oh, shut up.
You don't have to hit him.
No.
What can you do?
I don't, because we have cans.
Tea's better for you. What do you lose anyway? It's more about a pound, isn't it?
Yeah.
A pound on?
No, yeah, put a pound on.
You're up.
I put on.
But that's how we can.
No,
yeah.
If you have cans, it'll probably be up to about plus five, not one.
Yeah, we're having cans, that's up.
Yeah, they put that away from your cans.
Yeah, your teeth are better.
I'm a healthy weight anyway.
£7
for you, right? Oh, yeah, the dancing star as well.
About 24, 7 pounds.
I thought you were going to bed, actually.
That's your time, man. I'm not sleeping on this thing.
You what?
My heart's working on this thing. And the best way you can sleep, Rory, is on that chair.
What, that chair?
Yeah, that chair.
chair
then, Mum. Why can you sleep good on that chair? What's the difference between a bed?
Yeah,
they're down, that's what you are down there. Hmm. That's ridiculous. Rubbish! Mm-hmm. What's those? Mm-hmm. We can keep that down, and we're gonna lose.
Spam. Spam, not ham.
I didn't say ham, I said spam.
Spam. Yeah.
Spammy.
Well, if you say
it,
you may not get out of the
room
tomorrow. No,
you can't. Why, can you not have open tin spam?
Are you not
here
tomorrow?
Oh, no. Booger. Friday, I'm here. The door?
No.
Window.
Kitchen windows then.
Yeah?
Why not kitchen windows then? Then it won't be drafty.
It won't make you cough like it does with your hay fever. Bleh, pardon me. Oh, I don't need hiccups.
What did you say about Hill's room back then?
Me too. You can't use it again. I said, no, I said,
we can't use it again.
I said, it would be awesome. No, I can't.
Yeah, but you
know,
it's stupid, isn't
it? Yeah, especially if you're the ones that you don't touch. Mm-hmm. It's not like they're diseased or anything. I fell off. Well, that's going to be on YouTube in a couple of hours. Yeah, you sneezing. And I've just got flattened without even looking. Wait, get me. Well. Won't matter anyway, I laugh at people sneeze when they're on videos. So it wouldn't matter.
Not a big sneeze.
No, enough to hear it.
Oh,
I can keep my sneeze silent.
Well, I can't do that. But it might be.
Might hurt you.
Yes.
How?
Might damage me. Because it creates pressure.
No wonder it hurts sometimes when I can't try and do that.
Sure, stop your sneezing. It's your body trying to clear itself.
I'm not trying to stop it. I'm trying to keep it silent.
Well, that's trying to stop it though.
Is it? I didn't know that. Okay, I'll try and not do that then.
No, you. Wherever you are, though.
Let it out.
Into your handkerchief, yes.
Or into your elbow.
I was about to say, or the elbow.
Keep it to yourself.
I was about to say. many bananas, get out of here. Too many bananas, get out of here. Thank you, something different.
I always miss one.
I guess I'm going to see this in there. Do you want foot telling or?
Yeah. I just think you do it more than you.
Because it's plugged in. Rubbish.
Rubbish.
I know how to spell it.
I do.
I do. It's here. Really? What are you doing?
I got a pair of shoes.
Put it on there.
Yeah.
You put them in the odd places that you can never find them again.
I know where it is a pair.
Yeah.
Container.
Why are you in there? Ah, oh, fair enough. I have no idea what time is coming. You didn't say.
Is that time?
What time?
Is it done at work?
Yeah.
No, I should take maybe about 5:30.
Depends how traffic is, isn't it? Really?
Well, I come in home at 4 o'clock or 3 o'clock.
What, bad?
Must have been to the roundabout. You ought to come back round into it.
I just love the fact that I'm recording this. Why? It's that I'm recording.
No, but you took me sneeze as well.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I didn't know you'd got that out. What? Recorded.
Ooh! He fell off!
Is that what you're doing?
What? You're just chatting as it goes along. I'm recording this. If it's loud enough, if you're loud enough, yeah.
Are you loud enough?
That would. You got me fell off.
Sometimes it's a ticket for you.
love.
So these TVs. Yeah, like a knee, not like knees could crack like that. I doubt it. Can I push the team, mate?
Do you want else food for shopping?
Yeah.
Did you get some packets of mixed vegetables? For free.
Go on, yeah.
Window.
You got love? Yeah, what is it, love? Yeah. It's alright then, love, yeah, it's alright. I just remembered we could have had some at dinner time, couldn't we?
No. Depends what's in.
Make sure the top's on close as well, love. Make sure the top one is closed as well. You know it didn't look like a big cross.
Oh, they're closed, or those closed.
No.
Not necessarily.
It doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that.
I'm going to make a chip again, aren't you?
Push it in. Right. No, that one's alright. It was the top one I didn't see. Two.
Got it.
you, sweetheart. What? Can you just check that your granddad's turned the oven off?
What should it be like? Excuse me,
Pull what used to the grill down. And see if there's any heat coming out of it. The top door. You should be able to see the jets lit up at the back, though. It's not right. It's all right. Turn it off, Mummy. I don't think.
I haven't done
it. He was busy washing up and making pudding with it.
Turning it off. I think it's in the right position as well.
Female.
Oh, female. I've got a few. Katy Perry's. Well, it's the one that I've used so far, anyway.
It smells nice.
I forgot what it was called that I used. Yeah, I do. Every time. Mm. We don't expect it, do you? No, neither am I.
Hello. Pardon? No, not Elizabeth. This is Margaret.
Wrong number.
Hi, Brian.
Well, maybe not.
All right. I didn't recognise you recently, though. How are you?
Maybe not.
I came home last night. Came home tea time last night. I was really expecting it. Yeah. Won't get any better. I've got a granddaughter as well.
Good matter.
Yeah. Hi, Lauren. Hi, Lauren. I was Stephen's last. Your nephew Stephen's daughter.
Nephew?
I have a computer, though.
Computer? I didn't know you had a computer.
Yeah, it sounds a bit. You're on the tin.
I'm playing. What's under?
Alright. Yes, love, I know what you mean, yes. What's it thing in it? They're trying to sell you all sorts. Blue bands come round.
Yeah. Amazon? Mm. That's not a blue van, isn't it?
Yes. For the time being. Well, well, I didn't tell him anything. We're trying to keep it low key. Because I don't know how long. But we'll get there one day. On there, love you. How do you have to look? How's Janet? All right, Susan. Oh, Alfie's goes for it. He goes for injections in his eyes.
Ooh.
But at the moment, he's doing all right. Yes. This is in the last 10 years, is this? But he's, I mean, he went to, you know, to clinic yesterday at hospital. He said there's no change, so. Yeah. Yes, he can still see, he can still drive. Yes.
That's the main thing, driving.
Hang on, somebody said something then, and I couldn't hear what you were saying. She's got a wee box.
Box.
You're yapping at it.
Cheat.
Yeah. Oh, that's a shame, isn't it, though, that? But I didn't know she'd got that. Mm. Yeah. Is it our Tom's funeral? Yeah. Mm. No, she's got it's a movement thing, yes. You know, she gets the shakes with it.
Shit.
She's a bit overweight. Name's gone,
She'll never get better. You just started. Your brain's ticking, is it?
Brain.
During the bloody trouble. Same meal. Keep taking the pills.